Hi folks, today I want to talk about the questionnaires we use on the UK MS Register. These questionnaires help us and other researchers understand more about multiple sclerosis, MS, and how it affects people's lives. Why do we ask these questions? By asking these questions, we and other researchers can track disease progression, understand how MS symptoms change over time, evaluate treatment effectiveness, assess how well treatments are actually working, assess quality of life, develop strategies to help people with MS understand how MS affects their quality of life and how it's useful for calculating the cost of the disease, and identify risk factors. Learn more about what factors might contribute to the development and progression of MS. We ask 5 questionnaires every 6 months. The first question we ask, the Hospital Anxiety and Depression Scale, or HADS for short, helps us to identify feelings of anxiety and depression which are among the most common symptoms for people with MS, reported to the UK MS Register. Understanding these emotional challenges can help researchers develop more targeted support. The MSIS-29, or Multiple Sclerosis Impact Scale 29, looks at how MS affects a person's daily life with 20 physical questions and 9 psychological ones. This information helps researchers understand the specific challenges people with MS face and how these can change over time, along with treatment and lifestyle alterations. The Multiple Sclerosis Walking Scale, or MSWS, consists of 12 questions specifically aimed at tracking how well people walk, and there is a starter question that establishes if you're able to walk at all. The EQ5D, or EuroQual5D, it's a catchy name, focuses on a person's quality of life. By understanding how MS impacts people's overall well-being, researchers can work out how to improve their quality of life. It allows us to apply costings to the various responses that you give. It's a questionnaire that's used in multiple studies and allows us to compare people with MS against other conditions such as cardiac or cancer. Lastly, the Fatigue Severity Scale, or FSS, it measures the severity of fatigue that people with MS are experiencing. Fatigue is amongst the most frequently reported symptoms that we record on the UK MS Register. The information helps us understand the impact of fatigue on people's lives and hopefully develop strategies to manage it, as well as looking at how fatigue is impacted by all the other questionnaires and components that we ask on the UK MS Register. To wrap up, all of these measures are essential tools within MS research, and we have used them to publish extensively from your data. Hopefully you've seen that in your summary emails. They help us gain a deeper understanding of the disease and how it affects people in the UK, and hopefully develop more effective treatments and support services for people with MS. Your regular answers to these questionnaires have already made a difference to MS research. We are now using them to see if there can be reliable outcomes in clinical trials and for many other outcomes. Please keep regularly completing your questionnaires on the UK MS Register. We will make sense of MS together.